you have proposed a series of ideas, and again, we're dating ourselves just by doing this, to try to help people, businesses, try to deal with this crisis connected to the coronavirus. What are the most important aspects of what you have proposed in legislation, and where is it now, and what impact will it have?
Well, Steve, we proposed 13 ideas. Half of them the governor can do by executive order, and we urge him to do that. The others have to be done legislatively. We're drafting the legislation, but it's giving businesses relief because, you know, Steve, we want all of our small businesses to come back after this. But you have to recognize small businesses mean they're small and there's not a lot of wealth hanging out there. You know, you have people that are working very hard in the little mom and pop stores that if they go for a few months without any money coming in, it's a problem.
That's
so,
right.
So, this whole package was a thought process, which, oh, by the way, I don't have all the ideas on it. I'm more than open to people that have ideas. I met on a call today with the casino industry, Steve, about we know they're shut down, but how can we get them up and running quickly when this is over? You know what I'm saying? So getting ideas so that we're proactive and in a position to help businesses survive in this downturn. And it is a bad time. And we want as many businesses as possible to be able to come back to life after this. But there's a reality, some won't.
Hi, I'm Dennis Wilson, President and CEO of Delta Dental of New Jersey. You probably know that visiting your dentist and daily at-home care are necessary for maintaining good oral health. What you might not know is that your oral health is connected to your overall health. Oral health may impact conditions like diabetes, blood disorders, and heart disease. Regular cleanings and checkups allow your dentist to assess your risk and keep you and your smile healthy.
Also brought to you by Investors Bank, Eastern Atlantic States Regional Council of Carpenters. We build tomorrow's workers. New Jersey Sharing Network. And by Johnson & Johnson.